temperature of freshly mixed concrete. You want to submerge your temperature measuring device minimum of 3 inches into the concrete. Tamp the concrete around the probe to ensure no interference from ambient temperatures or blowing wind. You want to leave the thermometer in place for a minimum of 2 minutes, no more than 5 minutes. You want to take your reading while the thermometer is still submerged in the concrete. Looks like we're at 58 degrees. Always want to record your temperature to the nearest 1 degree.